All right, here we are. We're at EPS Powder Coating. This is Lee.
How you doing?
Lee's the bead blasting guy, and he's going to show us, oh, he's already got one. He's going to show us how he's going to bead blast one of our NuTone IS69 door castings.
Two stages.
Wait, what's inside? Gotta look inside. People want to see. There it is. Got a hose and some filters and a bunch of other stuff.
This is a metal sand.
Okay.
More abrasive for easier to get the hard stuff off.
And what I'm doing right now is taking off the brass plating so we can paint it. And what you're going to start to see is it's going to look like it's copper.
Uh-huh.
And that's a process they do when they make these. It's a copper flashing. They copper flash the part and then the plating sticks, will stick to it.
Okay.
And then what's underneath the copper would be zinc. You see it starting to turn blue?
Yeah.
Now, go around all the edges. Like that. Look at it. Turn it around. Looks like we got it. As far as that goes, and now, oh, look at right here. Okay, now I go to the finished bead blaster.
All right.
Which is a fiberglass sand.
Okay.
And that would be this machine.
All right.
It's just a...
Wow, okay. That's why it's all over the place, right?
Yeah, and you can see it's really ugly, rough.
Yeah.
Kind of ugly.
Yeah.
And we're going to do the same thing, but this is quicker. This is just a final.
Uh-huh.
That's it.
You're the man.
That would be it. And now you can see there's a shine to it.
Uh-huh.
Now it's ready to be painted or whatever the customer cares to do.
Okay. I appreciate it. Lee, EPS Coatings. Thank you, sir.
Anytime.
See you in a week to pick up the other ones.
You got that right. No problem, sir. We'll call you when they're done. But any questions, I'll call you.
Thank you.